Three MLB best bets for Monday, July 29th. Yankees-Phillies over 8.5. It's a rematch of the 2009 World Series, but instead of Ryan Howard and Derek Jeter, it's Bryce Harper and Juan Soto. Speaking of those players, they ought to factor into this over. The key to this game for the Yanks is getting to Zach Wheeler early. The Phillies are an MLB record 27-0 when their starter goes at least 7 innings. That's going to be tough to do with Soto, Judge, and the newly acquired Jazz Chisholm Jr. coming to town with something to prove, and if they do get to Wheeler, that means runs will have been scored. Should be a derby tonight in Philly. Before we get to your next best bet, if you want our full slate of picks for today, just comment bonus picks down below and we'll be happy to send those over to you. Twins Mets over 8.5. We believe we're catching the Mets on the upswing of a 20 inning scoreless drought that was snapped finally Sunday with Pete Alonso's 8th inning home run. The Twins own the second best record in baseball since June 9th behind only their opponents tonight, the Mets, and they're 6-2 to the over across their last 8 games. We like for a 7th after tonight's game in Queens. We've got one more pick to go, so before the video's over, remember to hit the save button so you can use these for later. Astros plus 1.5. Now this is an interesting matchup tonight as two highly touted 2023 draft picks face off against each other, Paul Skenes and Jake Bloss. Skenes experienced the loss heard around the world last start as he dropped his first decision since debuting in the majors. While he pitched great, all things considered, giving up just 2 runs on 4 hits, the 8th and a 3rd innings pitch could tax him tonight, while Bloss may enter tonight with a chip on his shoulder facing the more famous and celebrated draft classmate. So there you have it, 3 best bets for Monday. Remember to hit the follow button so you never miss another Bet This Now.